to plug your new DVR-8000 series standalone DVR into a TV or monitor, first locate the cable that you will use for plugging into the TV. A cable like this one shown here is an HDMI cable designed for plugging into large flat panel TVs. If you're using a cable such as this one, then look on the back of your DVR and plug the HDMI cable into the HDMI port on the back of the DVR. The other end of the HDMI cable will plug in to the TV. If instead your LCD monitor or TV has a 15-pin VGA cable, like the one shown here, then locate that cable and plug into the VGA port on the back of the DVR. The other end of your VGA cable will plug into your monitor or TV.